Former Law Minister Zaid Ibrahim's suggestion for the DAP to invite PAS into the unity government to help curb extremism has drawn contrasting reactions. Shaza Shukri of the International Islamic University Malaysia said PAS, now at its peak in terms of political support, would not agree to work with the DAP as it would not offer the Islamic Party any political advantage.
Tengok daripada segi sejarah, ya, yeah, memang ada mereka pernah bekerjasama beberapa tahun yang lalu dalam Pakatan Rakyat. Tapi untuk masa sekarang ini, saya anggarkanlah daripada pihak PAS, mereka mungkin kurang bersetuju.
Azmil Taib of University Science Malaysia, meanwhile, described the suggestion as unrealistic given the conservative nature of PAS's current leadership. He also said cooperation would not curb extremism as jihadist groups do not subscribe to the country's democratic system. However, Azmi Hassan of Academy Nusantara saw merit in Zaid's proposal, citing the cooperation between DAP and UMNO in the unity government as having subdued extremist voices within both parties. Nonetheless, he said it is not necessary for PAS to join the unity government and that it could just be friendly with them instead.
Jadi dengan berbaik-baik kajian persekutuan, mereka dikatakan dalam konsorsium yang sama. Jadi dalam hal ini saya melihat retorik PAS, ekstrim PAS dalam mereka berpolitik itu dapat dikekang. Bagaimana DAP dapat dikekang, bagaimana UMNO dapat dikekang.
Natasha Buist, FMT News.